In today's video, we're going to show how to paint the white Sector Mechanicus walls that you'll see on some of our box packaging. Now, to start with, we're going to undercoat with Mechanicus Standard Grey, as you can see here. Then I'm going to dry brush up with Celestial Grey. Then I'm going to do a lighter dry brush using Ulthran Grey. Then for all the gold details, I'm going to pick that out using Retributor Armour. Then I'm going to wash both the gold and the white using Reichland Flesh Shade. And then finally, just to pick out the gold and make it look a little bit more blingy, we're going to use Necron Compound as a final highlight. So starting with a dry brush, we're going to use the biggest brush we've got. So that's the large dry brush. I'm just going to get as much paint on there as I can. I'm just going to wipe off. Not too much, actually. We want to leave it a bit wet in places, just so when we start picking out those details, it's not going to take as long to do. So once I've got enough on there, I'm just going to start dry brushing. And there we go. We're going to go sideways on the pillar, so just start really picking out all these raised details. If you start going this way, what will end up happening is it'll actually go into the recesses. So you want to work against the grain, so to speak. So just keep doing that quite heavily. Put more pressure on if you need to start picking out some of the inner workings, like just around here. Because all these eagles, they're going to be gold later. With our first dry brush done, we're now going to do our second dry brushing using Ulthran Grey. Now here I'm going to do a lighter dry brush, so I'm not putting as much pressure down when I'm actually applying the dry brush. So sometimes when you're doing a heavy dry brush, you're putting more pressure on the bristles, whereas this one it's almost just tickling, not stroking it gently. And then we probably want to do a couple of coats of this, so just slowly build those layers up, don't rush it, otherwise you'll get horrible streaks. With that dry brush done, we're now going to use Retributor Armour and we're going to start picking out the gold details. Slightly thin this down just so it just flows into those recesses a bit easier. So it's probably just like two paintbrushes of paint, one paintbrush of water. And also, when I get to some of the finer details, I'll probably move to a smaller brush. Currently, I'm just using a medium base brush, but I might go to a medium layer. With the gold now base coated, we're now going to start applying Reichland Flesh Shade to both these areas. So on the gold, I'm just going to apply it like so. It's quite normally just apply it over all those details. However, when I go to the white area, so I'm just going to do it on this small bit down here, I'm just going to stab it down to start off with some of the recesses, kind of keeping it just at the bottom of the pillars as well. And then I'm just going to use a small dry brush and then just blend it in a bit. Try and get yourself a nice clean dry brush when you do this as well. And don't do too much of an area in one go, otherwise your wash will dry. And there we are, with that shade now dry, I'm just going to pick out some of those gold details by using a little bit of Necron Compound. And again, I'm just doing a light dry brush, so I'm just picking out some of the rivets, areas like this little laurel wreath and stuff like that. Don't go too mad, just a little bit here and there, just to give a bit of contrast. And there we are, with the dry brush done, the Sector Mechanicus white walls are now completed. So I hope you've enjoyed this. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.